For what? Yeah, okay. Anybody follow the news, world events? They had one about a year ago, over in Asia, and with the assassination of Bhutto over in Pakistan, the military government still gets to stay where they're at. She was the one that was going to remove their military government. Anyways. But when you do have a government and the military comes in, that would be a coup d'etat.